Okay, everybody, we are going to talk about the final exam. This is basically building on everything you've learned in this class. It's just another cohesive project. And what I'm going to ask you to do is build a wiki. For those of you who don't know what a wiki is, I'll give you a demo. It should look something like this. Here's the front page of the wiki. A wiki is just a website where any page can be edited. So for example, if I were to click edit on this page, we see the HTML for this page, and I can add some text. Set a blank line. So I just added some text in this text box, and I click save. And then we save the page, and then it has this text in here. Now, one of the things that's cool about a wiki, or at least in this one that we want you to build, is you can go to any URL, in this case, /new page, which doesn't exist yet. And if the URL does not exist, it'll redirect you to another URL. In my case, I'm using /edit, and then the page name, where you can edit some content in here. And if you were to click save, it would take you to that URL. So in my case, /new page, with the content. And of course, you can edit this content. Let's add a link to the front page. So we just use the anchor tag with an href to slash, which is the front page. And if we click save, we can see that it renders that HTML I typed in as a link. And if I were to click on this link, it'll take me to the front page, which is a slash. So we'll go through the specific requirements in the instructor comments. But the important thing, the first thing, is if you type in a URL that doesn't exist, you go to an edit page. And if you type in a URL that does exist, it renders the content of that page. And you can edit the content of that page if you want. Now, I've been logged in this whole time. You should have user accounts integrated in this. So if I were to click log out here, it keeps me on the same page. So what this did is that did just like we did in unit 4, it cleared my user cookie and then just redirected me to the page that I came from. And I can view any page logged out. I can view the front page as well. But I can't edit any page. You see the edit link is gone. Now, we can't grade how things look very well, so we're not going to bother doing that. But we will try to submit an edit form while being logged out, and that should fail. Now, I will log back in. Now, you notice this is the same sign-up form we've been using all along. Actually, in the version I put online, I'll probably clean this up a little bit before I do that, because it's been bugging me in the code. But this is actually the exact same code we've been using the whole time. I'll log in as my user, and you can see now I have a new edit link. So that's the gist of the main wiki. Of course, instead of clicking log in, I could also click sign up to create a new user. And this is the same form we've been using for this entire class, with the errors and whatnot. If I were to try to create a user that already exists, I'd get that error. Let's log in as a different user, Spez2. Click submit, and I'm logged in as Spez2. That is the main task that I'm going to ask you to do. Log in, log out, you've already done that. Editing a page, it's basically a simple form submission and some fancy redirecting there. Again, in the instructor comments, we'll include more specifically how to do that. When you have that working, submit the URL here.